Now, this is the rear of the appliance. The next thing for you to do is now you put on this, or you raise it up. Then, you now draw it out. Already you've engaged it. The water now will come into the pump casing here. Come up.